I belong on the road with this band playing these songs. I have a pregnant fiance at home, so I'm a bit torn, you know, because I feel like I need to be there, but I also need to be out here so I can support them. Is that kind of cheesy?
You know what? I belong wherever I am at the moment. How's that? It's all about like embracing wherever I am at the time and reminding myself that this is what I want to do for a living. Where we belong, where is that place for me?
I think it's here.
Where I belong right now is exactly where I am right now. So we'll build temples in our hands.
When we've grown friends. I feel that radio has been a huge part of our career, you know. With the success of Angels on the Moon, radio really helped us to get out to all, you know, these different markets and cities and towns across the country we never imagined we'd go to.
Radio is huge for us. We didn't really know that when we started this whole thing with the band, and that was something that we learned very quickly. Radio has been definitely a pivotal thing in our career. I mean, the way that we even got a record deal was from a radio station playing our songs.
It's always such a trip for us to roll into a town that we've never been to before, maybe we've never heard of before, and to hit the first chord of a song and have everybody cheer and know all the words. And you know, this is our first tour of this new record, and it's already starting to happen with Where We Belong, so we're really excited.
Radio is just, it's something different, it's something that's very, very special, and it's a huge, huge help to us, like more than we know.
It's huge. Radio, I mean, we owe so much to it. No, it's not too late, you know. Hold on, we're gonna make it if it takes all night. Hearts racing like a rocket at the speed of light. Don't fight it, we've been running for far too long. So hold on, we got our wings and we're chasing the wind. Farewell to all the places that we have been. And if it takes us all night long. We're going back where we belong.